Well, members of the media got a sneak peek inside the new Tanger Outlet in Mebane today. Our Bill O'Neill was there, and he took the tour.
This is the closest we've gotten to see the new Tanger Outlet. Today, they're laying the concrete out here in the parking lot. They're putting down the paving, and the stores are ready to open up come November 5th.
The project has already created some 300 construction jobs and promises some 800 retail jobs when complete. But it's expected to have an economic impact that goes beyond those jobs.
It's not just the guys that are here, it's the asphalt plant, the concrete plant, the restaurants, the banks, that, you know, everybody around us is benefiting from those employees.
The new shopping site will feature some 80 stores, big names like Coach, Polo, Tommy Hilfiger. The word outlet means better pricing, according to the mall's manager. She says because there's no middleman, it's a factory direct deal.
Unlike 20 years ago, where it used to be seconds and you'd find things that were ripped and torn and all that, it's first quality merchandise now.
We did learn a little something about the stores that'll be here. Hanes will have a larger than typical store, and Saks off Fifth Avenue, they'll have a full department store here, not just an outlet. In Mebane, I'm Bill O'Neill reporting. Back to you.
Thank you, Bill. Now, Tanger will be holding a job fair next month. It's looking for about 800 people to staff all those stores and restaurants. That job fair will be held on September 16th at the Mebane Arts and Community Center from 11 o'clock to 7 p.m.